Hey, welcome back, everybody.
That's right, a government agent. I found one with an appropriately awful human rights record for you to take out and impersonate. Use his card to get into the facility.
Motherfucker.
We're taking out an agent to get into a government facility to get a hack for the keypads at the casino. I hope that's clear to everyone. Makes perfect sense to me.
Oh shit.
I want a clear getaway. Checking the under alley under. Oh,
I see him. Hold on. We'll wait till he gets to somewhere. Somewhere private. Kind of walking in circles.
Damn.
He's really just walking in circles, huh?
Yeah, he's,
Well, he's walking away now.
Well.
Alright. Probably get the car.
Yeah. Officers, I did not do anything.
LSPD, motherfucker!
Get off now! Did I shoot at you?
Yes.
Oh.
Over there!
Where are you at?
Go, turn. There's a tunnel behind us.
Oh.
Okay. Oh, you're right. See if you can duck in there. Perfect angle.
Like your glove? Man, I'm on one tonight. I don't know. I've had a rough day. Did get a good portion of the desk and cabling done.
When I saw that.
Not all of it though. I still need to tie up wires and hide wires, but. It was a process. Got all the monitors moved dead center of the desk. So I'm like, alright, that works. Oil. Okay. Car check.
I like.
We doing this way? All right.
Well, well.
Nimbly bimbly like a kitty cat. Meow. We're the new recruits, don't worry. This is...
I have a big circle around me on the mini map, I don't like that.
Oh, that's, because you're the CEO.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, so as long as I stay within range for so long, I get paid 10 grand and I get RP. I don't see anything, dude.
You're in! Easier than I thought. Wow. Now, the device you're looking for should be close. It'll be a small device, likely stored in a boring metal case. You know, it's the government. They're not exactly fruit computers.
My suppressor.
Behind us. Oh, I didn't want to go back. Bitch.
Oh.
Hold on. I'm back. Whenever it lets me.
We got two over there that...
Oh wait, if I grab the actual map, it'll show me everyone. It'll let me. Don't want to be two there. Once this guard on our left moves, I got a sight, we'll go down there.
Alright.
Wait for the guy behind us, kinda turn around too. Go. I can't jump it.
Nope. Fuck.
We're gonna have to go down. Serious. Hold on a second. Yeah, at least take up this. Shit, there's a guy right there.
And we got a camera over that way too.
The boss I want to try to take out. That one guard's coming back though.
I don't know. Should I try for the camera or no?
Go for it.
There we go. Camera's down.
Is it gonna spin us out? Oh, okay, it spins us over here. This guy passes, go to our left.
hide down there. Just a few guards and a load of security cameras. See this as practice for the main event, and try not to get spotted.
Up right here real quick.
Yep.
Guard that comes over here, when he turns back around, I'm just gonna pop in the back of the head. There's no one around here.
Sounds like a plan.
I should probably do it now.
That was Steve. He was 3 years from retirement. See, this is why you have a Hitman Pro with you when you do stealth.
Sup, fuckers?
Sup.
One way right here.
Alright. The kitty's got your behind. The zebra has landed. Okay, that guy there. Good Lord. It's a pretty good cone of vision.
So is your face.
Yeah, I wouldn't say it's
got
good.
Him.
Nice, nice. Agent Meow, reporting for duty.
So it's stupid.
So are we just ducking in and out of these server rooms?
I'm trying to follow the signal strength. Find this fucking device. It's like somewhere over here. It's on the other side of this, maybe? Let's see the hacking device.
Oh, I see it. Shit.
That's that one guard.
Come on, get up the fucking stairs. Thank you. Stuck to landing. Cat always lands on his wheels.
Yeah, we need to get Carl to the ice gear so he starts making these badass
moves.
What? Yo, where are you going? I don't know.
It's
downhill, apparently.
For a bit. We can't lose. health up as a nurse.
Doing a bit.
Yeah, I get back to you're not losing right now. You almost threw us into a water in a fucking river. Jesus.
Oh, God. Well, do you want to drive? Here, you drive. See? Good hiding spot.
Yeah, I forgot the helicopter. How about the way you were going, car? How about you keep going that way?
I pro driver. I believed in us.
And that's where you were wrong.
I didn't say I believed in me, I said I believed in us.
And that's where you went wrong.
I should have believed in me.
No, you should have believed in Joe Hendry.
Well. Pew, pew, pew.
Holy shit. First off, not Jack Perry doing the yes chant with the middle finger. Second off, that knee was fucking nasty. What a pity. That's a real walk right here.
All right, everybody. Hope you enjoyed the video. We have another setup to the heist down. Y'all have a good one.
Bye.